Welcome back, everybody, to Let's Play Crusader Kings 3. Let's also move our troops on the right spot of land. I think we will run out of supplies. Yes, we will. They split over here. Well, that's great. Notable guest has arrived. Where are the Scottish troops? I don't know. I guess they are hiding somewhere. In the meantime, we could... No, we cannot declare war with raised armies. Okay. Child of my dynasty, nice. They occupied something. Oh, they're fighting in mainland Europe. That's messed up. Wait a second, why do we... Wait a second. Foggia belongs to England. Wow. Okay, I guess. Ah, there are his troops. Oh, there are a lot of them. Oh, that was extremely close. Force our demands. Okay, now, who to give this land over here? I think we could give it to them, actually. Yeah. Okay, and let's continue our conquest over here. Actually, we should also have just declared that war. Just to be quicker. Yes, see it done. Okay, yeah, okay. We need a couple more, I guess. Yes. The memories remain. Oh no. You will never be forgotten, old friend. Okay. Grand title. So now we are going to declare seize the Duchy of Guinness. Yes. We're going to declare war on you. We'll break the truce. So we won't. Also, this will break the truce, so we won't. Okay. Only 5 more counties. We are getting there, and our dynasty is known far and wide. Catholic Holy Order found. Okay, and we've died. King Edward III of England rests in the arms of the Lord at 63 years of age. He died of unknown causes. One of the best fighters of his age, he was unrivaled in hand-to-hand combat. King Eormenred ascends to the throne. Possessing a mighty physique and an exceptionally astute mind, his rule is sure to spawn both song and tale. And he's quite young. Alright. Yes, martial lifestyle, of course. We will go with the chivalry focus. And reduce the risk of commanding armies. Also, we need to educate. Who remove guardian? Who is the guardian? The queen. No, we need to educate him ourselves. Wait a second. Wait a second, what's going on? Okay. Player heir. Yes. Educate child. Oh no, we need to wait. I guess. So now. Educate child. No. Change character. I want to be the guardian of my son. Do I have too many wards? Maybe, right? Oh, she doesn't look happy. Yeah, okay, that was the problem. Okay, yeah, let's do it like this one. Okay, alright. So, and intrigue education is not a good idea. Let's go for Marshall. Empty council positions. So what to do about my council? A lot of vassals don't like me. Especially him. And I don't fancy putting someone a spymaster that doesn't like me. That's recipe for disaster. So what we will do is, you can be our steward. You can be our marshal. Oh my god, he looks really weird. Wow, he's hideous. Okay, alright. You can be our counselor. You can be our spymaster. Also, we need to sway this dude. We got many, many holdings, many more than we can hold. Okay, we need to transfer some of that land. Dear sister, you did not find anyone. They got the Duchy of Ulster, right? Well, you can also have this Earldom of Breitne over there. Also, this whole Welsh territory over there. We cannot hold it ourselves. We cannot. So maybe we find a nice husband for our dear daughter. Clothair Regna. They are related. Ooh, okay. Oh, what about him? They are not related. Great. Giving him that much land is a risk, but I think I have to take it. Actually, I cannot give him land. That's bad. All right. We have too many duchy titles, right? Yeah, right. Ah, that's why they hate us so much. We have to get rid of some of these titles. Okay. Listen, this is what we will do. We will take a look at our living members. Maybe we will find someone suitable. What about him? He's no heir to anything. Yeah, I think he's a good candidate, right? Invite to court, he will not accept. Well, too bad for you, because I cannot grant you... Oh, I can grant you titles, actually. Well, never mind. Okay. That's good. We still have too many holdings, but it's not as severe. Dynasty had changed. We became the new dynasty head, that's what happened. And there is a child of my dynasty. Why is she wounded? Okay, she's a flagellant. Basically self-inflicted, I guess. Okay, okay, okay. So, we cannot declare war because we lost our claims when our ruler died. And ransom. Yes, yes, and ransom, and there is a dangerous faction. Install Duke Swefred of Kent, again with Swefred of Kent. Come on, the dude is 58 years old, gotta be kidding me. Yeah, we need to sway it. We need to sway this one. For sure. For sure. Send a gift. 150. Okay. Yeah. Okay. I mean, if they try to install someone else, they will definitely lose because we are so rich. Can basically, at this point, I think, contract all the mercenary on the in the game. No, maybe not. Some of them are pretty expensive. Okay, quick to anger, my son. Wrathful. We are wrathful ourselves, I guess. We will encourage that in our son as well. Boiling anger. Yes, sure. You can be angry. It's good that even he is angry. Alright, we just need a couple more counters. ...15 years to get a new... that's way too long. To get a new development level? No. No! A notable guest has arrived. Can we declare wars? Yes, we can. Choose a casus belli. We have none to choose from. Okay. Oh, he has some claims. And they have 13,000 men now. Bohemia. Mercia. You cannot call Mercia into a war with me. To the impeccable King Eormenred of England. I have been corresponding with your Chancellor. Oh, nice. It seems notable guest has arrived. It will be my pleasure. A warm welcome. Please do go on. We know about his murder secret. Wow. And some discussions on strategy. Well, well, well. Feast and we return home. Great. Core hunt. Wolfrun comes of age. Craven, calm, and ambitious. Okay, it's really time we get this manorialism stuff figured out in 13 months. Then we can start spending some of that money. Probably even all of that. 4,100 gold, wow. Insane. See it done. Yeah, we need to claim on the Irish, on the island of Ireland, because well, what's going on? Shifting interest, fickle, wrathful or forgiving. Wrathful and forgiving is a weird combination, right? But it seems to be possible. Yeah, how about you fabricate that claim? Thanks. A helpful warning. I have received a missive from Petty King Anna of Munster. It claims that Duke Sigereth, my nephew, has requested support in a plot against me. There is nothing I value more than loyalty, Anna's letter reads. Hence why I share this with you. Thankfully, my sister Margaret is there to advise me. I refuse to believe Sigrid would stoop so low. He is deceitful. The petty king can't be trusted. My vassals have my support. Leash looking away. Wow. Oof, that is not good. But he's 13 years old. Yeah. Alright. I will make a brief interruption and be right back.